All right, so when I first came to Healing School, I have always prayed and I asked, now I would love for my family to be on board, because whenever you go on this journey by yourself, it's a little tough. You got to be with like-minded people, and when they're not at home with you, it's kind of a little tougher. But I found people, and through sickness, which usually happens with that, so my son Jared, of course, I don't know, he thought that he might pray over him, and he had Lyme's disease, and he had his symptoms of it, and immediately things healed, which brought him to Healing School last time, and the miracle, that was a miracle, and the other miracle was my husband coming, and again, and he got him COVID, and had that headache so bad, went to the ER. Can't, nope, nothing. And I'm looking at him, okay, he knows my journey. I share it with him. I'm looking at you, bring over yet? And he's like, anything, I'll take anything. And Mike and Dee came and prayed over him. His headache was gone. And he came, and it's like one at a time, and then aunt, my uncle, and her sister have been here this week, and I'm like, praise God.